Emmerdale viewers were not impressed with the logistics of the show today. Emmerdale cast Lachlan White, Thomas Atkinson, has been in hiding since last week after faking his own disappearance. In reality, he is hiding in the walls of the house so he can listen into what is going on and finally take Robert Sugden down for good. But fans have been left unimpressed by this storyline, questioning how Lachlan is eating and going to the toilet, and how his family haven't heard him, when he has been up there for the best part of a week. ITV hiding out. Lachlan has been hiding in the vents of the house, Emmerdale's greatest exits. A look back at all the great exits that Emmerdale has provided us through the years. 1, 24 ITV. They took to social media to share their confusion at the plot twist. One said, "Why did Lachlan go to so much trouble when nowadays there are recording devices and secret cameras and clocks etc. that he could have just done all this from a hotel room or a rented flat in Houghton?" Another added, "Does Lachlan not eat, drink, wee or poo any more than ITV keeping him company? Lachlan has been using Jerry to pull off pranks." ITV unconvinced, fans couldn't understand how Lachlan hadn't been caught out. Top Emmerdale bombshells. We look at the hottest babes from Emmerdale. /33 Jeannie Savage. Michelle Hardwick, Emmerdale's Vanessa Cozies flashes flesh and sexy shoot. A third chipped in, "This writing is an all-time low. How has someone not heard Lachlan? How do both he and Jerry fit? Where is this magical space? I have so many questions." A fourth wrote, "This Lachlan storyline makes absolutely no sense. When does he eat? How can they not hear him through the vent?" Meanwhile, it looks like the game is finally up for Robert as he was framed for taking his baby son Seb. ITV, what next? Is Lachlan going to succeed in taking Robert down? Big soap comebacks before and after the best soap comebacks.